What is up, Breaking Family? Welcome back to the channel. Hopefully you are having a fantastic day. We are going to do something really fun today. We are actually going to complete the Detective Pikachu set, and I figured what better way to do it than to open up this new Detective Pikachu binder that comes with a promo card and a couple booster packs. We are going to put every card inside this binder, and then at the very end of today's video, we are actually going to open up a couple Pokeball tins as well and see if we can't get ourselves any ultra rare Pokemon card pulls. So let's go ahead and start off by opening up this Detective Pikachu special case file. It even says it right down there in the corner. I did find this binder package at my local Target for $15. So we do have three booster packs inside, as well as the Detective Pikachu promo card. Now this is the exact same promo card that comes in the other Detective Pikachu case file. So there's the binder right there. Then we also have three booster packs. Burning Shadows, which is actually a great choice for a booster pack to be inside of this because there is Charizard in that set. Two Detective Pikachu booster packs. And then we have the coin right here, which is one of my favorite coins. I love the Detective Pikachu ears and the hat. And then, of course, we do have the promo card. I got it out. The promo card right there, Detective Pikachu. Same promo card as the other special, or as the other Detective Pikachu case file. And I do like the packaging right there. There's the front, and there is the back of the packaging. So you're probably asking yourself, how are you going to complete the Detective Pikachu set by only opening up two booster packs? Well, I actually have a complete set sitting right over here. So towards the end, we are going to fill this binder up with the complete Detective Pikachu set. So that should be pretty fun. And then we'll open up those Pokeball tins at the very end. So here is the code card right there that will unlock this Detective Pikachu promo for the Pokemon TCG online. And then you also get one of these things for the Pokemon Center right there with t-shirts and mugs and hats, all kinds of cool things, which I think I got to pick me one of those up. That berry juice right there with the Jigglypuff, I think that's a must-have for me. Most likely, probably. I always buy the stuff like that. It gets me every time. All right, it's cool stuff. Can you blame me? It's cool. Here is the binder right here. I have no idea how much it holds. It looks like maybe it might hold, I don't know, around 30-ish cards? I have no idea. It didn't say on the outside. So we will find out how many cards it is going to hold. I do love the outline of the Detective Pikachus and all the different colors on that. Very cool. And then the Pokemon logo on the back. So let's go ahead and start off by opening up these Detective Pikachu cards. See if we can't get ourselves a Mewtwo. Mewtwo seems to be the one that everybody wants and probably the harder one to pull. Oh, I don't even need to do the card trick. All right, Morlul, Bulbasaur, Jigglypuff, and a Mr. Mime riding its motorcycle down the street. Well, Mr. Mime, put a helmet on. Safety first, Mr. Mime. I do love how every card in this set is a holographic. And I just now noticed that this one is actually a little miscut around the edges. Very cool. I love me a nice miscut Pokemon card. There's the code card right there. I always give you the code cards in every single video. You deserve them, Breaking Family. Yes, Breaking Family, you take a code card. Everybody gets a code card. Well, probably not everybody, because there's only going to be, what, 9 code cards in today's video, so hopefully you're able to get one. But I do give them away in every single video, uploading multiple videos every single week. So make sure you hit that bell notification icon so you can get here soon as a new video goes live and get yourself one of those code cards. Jigglypuff singing. All right, I'm going to do my best Jigglypuff.
Jigglypuff!
Okay, that's not real. Here it is. Jigglypuff! There we go. I know, I'm like an opera singer, all right? Jigglypuff! There it is, Mewtwo! Probably one of the harder ones to pull from the set. Nice, we got ourselves a Mewtwo. So Mr. Mime and Mewtwo are the rares from those booster packs. And there's the code card right there. All right, Burning Shadows, nice Sun and Moon set. Let's see what we got from this booster pack. Hopefully, maybe an ultra rare. Maybe, possibly, sorta, kinda, hopefully. All right, Inkay, Duskull, Tanima, Cutiefly, so cute, Riolu, Energy, Simisear, Porygon2, Charmeleon, Reverse Holo Oddish, and our rare is going to a free Butterfree. How was my impression? Hopefully not too bad. Butterfree is our rare. There's the code card for that one. Let's go ahead and just dive right into those Pokeball 10s. And then at the very, very end, we'll take care of that binder. Do our complete set of Detective Pikachu. All right, let's dive into these Pokeball 10s. These are always somewhat difficult to open up because they start doing this. Like, you can't, they don't just come straight off like that. They always kind of, look at that. Look at that. It's making me look like a fool here on my channel. Don't do it. We got people watching, okay? There we go. All right. Yeah, I was strong. I meant to do that. I meant to rip it all off in pieces. Totally meant to do that. All right. Now, this Pokeball 10 does go for about anywhere from 12 to 15 US dollars. Now, I actually got this one on sale at my local Meijer for only $10. So not too bad of a deal. I believe it was an Easter deal. There is Alolan Ninetales for our coin. Love the shine on that Alolan Ninetales. I like that it is blue. All right, let's go ahead and put this tin back together. Set it over here. We have Steam Siege, Sun and Moon, Guardians Rising, and then Sun and Moon base set. Let's go ahead and start with oldest and work our way up to the newest Pokemon set. All right, I'll give you that code card here in just a second. Hang with me now. Hang with me. All right, we have a Litwick, Ponyta looking up into the sunlight, Myrel, Oshawott. Wow, we got lots of summer vibes going on there. All right, playing in the water, Krogunk, Steelix Spirit Link, Rapidash, Nuzleaf, Reverse Hollow, Nosepass, and a rare is going to a Clink Clang. Nice holographic Pokemon rare. Very cool. I'll take that. I'll take a nice holo Pokemon card any day of the week. All right, Sun and Moon base set. See what we got inside of this one. I do love these Pokeball 10s. They make nice displays if you want to put them on your shelf. I don't think I actually have any on my shelf sitting back here. I do not, but I do have them kind of like around my house. Grubbin, Pharaoh, Snubbull, Sandile, Pikipek, and Pikipek, you are a bird. And what do birds do? Hashtag fly away bird, fly away. Energer, Switch, Boldore, Grunbull, Reverse Hollow, Snubbull, and our rare is going to another Butterfree. So we actually have two different Butterfrees. I don't know. I think I like the artwork on this Butterfree better. I don't know. Let me know. Let me know which artwork on those Butterfrees that you like better. Let me know down in the comment section down below. All right, there's a code card for that one. Okay, Guardians Rising is next, and then we have another Pokeball 10 that we are going to open up. And then, of course, put our Detective Pikachu set together. Ooh, cannot wait to see it all in that Detective Pikachu binder. Wimpod, Goomy, where's that Goomy squad at? Wishiwashi, Manite, Clefairy, Energy, Mallow, Altar of the Moon, Weepin' Bell, don't weep, be happy. Reverse Hollow, Patch Rat, more summer vibes. It's taunting me. Right here, it's been, in my location where I live, it's been like 70 degrees, then 50, then 70, then 50. Make up your mind at this point. You're driving me crazy. Patch Rat, and every time we open up a Guardians Rising booster pack, go back on this channel, watch. Every time we open up a Guardians Rising booster pack, there's most likely an Oricorio inside of it. They haunt me in my dreams. I don't know what is up with this. Why do I always pull Oricorios every time? Reverse Holo Patrat, Oricorio. Every time. It gets me every time. Let's go into our next Pokeball 10 right here. Hopefully they keep releasing these because they are really cool. I do like trying to find the harder ones. Come on. This one has a little bit of a dent at the bottom. I would like to see... What Pokeball 10 would I like to see? Maybe a dive ball? That would be pretty cool. I'd actually like to see that. Dive ball. I think that's what I want to see. All right. There is another Alolan Ninetales coin. Very nice. Let's go ahead and get our booster packs out. We do have Steam Siege. I can't put that together. All right. Set it over there. Steam Siege, Guardians Rising, and Sun and Moon base set. That 10. Trying to get in the way over here. All right, let's go ahead and start off with Steam Siege. See if we can get something good inside of that. Maybe, an ultra-rare Pokemon card pool. I don't want to jump ahead of myself, but I would like one. Not going to lie. Not going to lie. All right, we have a Litwick. Pretty lit. I had to do it. Sorry for the corny joke. I had to do it. It was just right there sitting in front of me. Litleo, nose pass. Tangrowth. Hello! One of my favorite Pokemon. Lampet. Oh, nice. Talonflame break. Soaring into our Pokemon opening today. And then a Yanmega for our rare. Let's go ahead and sleeve up that Talonflame break. I have not pulled a Talonflame in a long time, or a Talonflame break at least. Very cool. I did enjoy those break cards when they were released. Let's do Guardians Rising next. Why not? Not the Pokemon, why not? But, you know, you get what I'm saying. All right, I'll just set that over there. Trash on the ground. Trash on the ground. All right, what do we got inside of this booster pack? Hopefully, with that Talonflame, maybe. I don't know. I don't want to get ahead of myself here. Snorunt, Murkrow, Salandit, Rockruff. I love that smile on Rockruff's face. Delibird, Energy, Machoke, Altar of the Moon, Choice Band, great card to play, Multi-Switch, and Sylveon GX. Yes, welcome to the Ultra Rare Party. Love Sylveon, my favorite evolution. Let me know your favorite evolution down in the comment section down below, especially if you're new here to the channel. Oh yes, Sylveon GX. I am very happy about that Ultra Rare Pokemon card pull. Let's go ahead and sleeve it up. Yes, it's so beautiful. It's so beautiful, Sylveon GX. Love me some Sylveon. One more booster pack left, and then we will get that Detective Pikachu binder up and going. Oh, here we go. Here we go. What do we got here? This is Sun and Moon base set, our last booster pack. If you enjoyed today's Pokemon opening, give this video a thumbs up. It also might give us some good luck in our last booster pack. And you know what I say? I'll take all the good luck that I can possibly get. Alolan Diglett, Marini, Crabrawler, Eevee, love that Eevee, Sandygast, Energy Retrieval, Wishiwashi, Alolan Raticate, Reverse Holo, Crabrawler, there's the code card right there. And our rare is going to a Palossand. So Talonflame Break and Sylveon GX are probably our more standout pulls of today's Pokemon card opening. Now let's get to one of the cool parts right here that we are doing today by completing this Detective Pikachu set right here. All right, here is our binder. Here is the complete set. And by complete set, I mean all cards 1 through 18, not the promo cards, because those are technically Sun and Moon promo cards, even though I have them sitting right over here, and we are going to put them in the binder. So you can see the set is numbered 1 through 18 right there at the very bottom. We are going to put all of these in the binder. So let's go ahead and start off with card number 1, which would not be this Detective Pikachu. That is actually a promo. We are going to put that in the binder as well. Bulbasaur. Okay, there we go. All right, let's go ahead and put this Bulbasaur in here. I might fast forward through this part, just so it doesn't take up a whole lot of time. So then we got Ludicolo as our next card. And then Morlul. This is actually going pretty easy, so we'll just do it this way. Charmander. Okay, and then we have Charizard next. That's an awesome looking Charizard. Go ahead and sleeve that up. Now, I know I could put them back to back, but I think this might be kind of cool to do it this way. We'll figure out. We'll see what it looks like. Arcanine. We have a Psyduck, my favorite card from this set. Magikarp. Going into our next page, we have a Greninja. Very awesome. Put that Greninja right there. We have Detective Pikachu, the star of the movie. Which, by the way, we did a video where I opened up some Pokemon cards with Detective Pikachu himself. Not kidding. You gotta see that video. All right. We got Mr. Mime, Mewtwo. Next up, we have Machamp with directing traffic as one of the moves on the card. And then Jigglypuff next. And then Snubbull. And a licky, 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 licky. And then going into a Ditto for the next card. And then I think we have one left. which is a slacking. So let's go ahead and put that slacking in there. And then now we will go ahead and put that Detective Pikachu promo in there. And then we also have three right here. We have Greninja GX, Mewtwo GX, and Charizard GX. So let's go ahead and put that Greninja in there. Whoop, there is Greninja. And then our Mewtwo we'll put in there. And then our Charizard GX. Now, there is a couple more promo cards that are not out yet. When you go to the movie that gets released on May 10th, they will give you a promo card, a special Detective Pikachu promo card. Now, in the month of May, there's actually going to be three more Detective Pikachu promo cards being handed out at specific retail locations. Now, here in the U.S., it's actually going to be Walmart, Target, and GameStop. If you go to the official Pokemon website, you can figure out what stores are participating in your country. So hopefully you're able to grab those promo cards, and there we have it, a complete set 1 through 18 of the Detective Pikachu set. How awesome is that, especially to see it in the official Detective Pikachu binder? That right there is amazing. So hopefully you can go out, get yourself those promo cards, and maybe grab yourself a Detective Pikachu binder so you can complete your Detective Pikachu set as well. All right, Breaking Family, thank you so much for taking the time out of your day to come and hang out with this so not cool person right here. Remember, the Pokemon fun does not stop right here. We have many more awesome Pokemon videos right here on this channel. Don't forget, I love every single one of you amazing people all around this world. And we'll see all of you awesome people, in the next video. Do it with me now. Peace, love, and a high five.